This guy's name is Hamza. His ear is weird, but his words are feared. He's the type of guy to fetch milk and not disappear. He does self-improvement and shapes the movement of many humans, including men. But he represents the present. He built a cult and he's trying to bulk like the Incredible Hulk. And for all you Jeffries, I'll be honest, he's the next Adonis. He lives upon us. Yeah, his YouTube is what I visit. Do the hard work, especially when you don't feel like it.